Okay, people talk about the six-pointer. I suppose it truly is on Sunday with City and Arsenal, and City have got it. Some injury problems and selection issues to resolve.
Yeah, they've got an awful lot of injury problems at the moment. They're down to about 18 fit players, really. You know, people talk about City having this enormous squad, but it's something of a myth. They've got a much smaller squad in terms of players with first team experience than either Chelsea or United. United have got an awful lot of youngsters who are quite experienced for young players. City haven't got that pool of players. They may just move in the transfer market in the next couple of weeks. They've been telling us all the way along that they have got no intention of doing so, but it wouldn't surprise me given the fact that they are short on numbers. A lot of players out injured, three players over in the African Nations Cup, and of course Nasri is still suspended against the Gold Cup.
The players who you mentioned, Nasri, but there's two huge players who won't play. Two of the most significant players, two of the players who appear on all the posters that City have, that would be Aguero, and also Yaya Toure. They're missing for this key game. Have they got enough firepower to get some kind of result at Arsenal?
It's not 100% sure that Aguero will be missing. There's a bit of mist over that one. I think City are deliberately obscuring when he will be back. Judging by the tweets that Aguero's been putting out, he's over in Italy at the moment. It sounds like the injury was perhaps a little bit more serious than first thought when City said he may be back for the Arsenal game. But yeah, it's a big miss. It's a huge miss. He's probably been the best striker, certainly in recent weeks. He's really started to pick up the pace and started to look like the player that we saw last season that scored 30 goals. So he'll be a huge miss, but we've still got three other top class strikers in Tevez, Balotelli and Dzeko.
Well, I was going to mention Balotelli. We couldn't have a conversation without him ahead of a game. Do you think he'll play in that game? What do you think the score will be?
I think I've got a sneaky feeling they may just put him in because he's the kind of player who will go out and go out to show the world that he can play, that he's not just about other headlines. You could just imagine him being thrown in. He's also a good foil for Tevez. Dzeko and Tevez perhaps don't hit it off quite as well. So that's a distinct possibility. And you wouldn't put it past Balotelli to come in and do something special. We know he can do it in big games. We saw that in Euro 2012. We saw it in games for City last season. He's more than capable of pulling something right out of the bag.
Score-wise,
I think I'd go with a draw. That wouldn't be a bad result. Arsenal in good form, but you never know. City haven't won there since 1976, so that's a hell of a record to break. So you could also argue that they do win.